1873, and these guys have got good Australian accents. They shut the coal mine down because everyone died in the mine that day except that one boy. And they stored all the bodies down in a cellar of the local pub, and until the bodies could be identified. And so this is a little ghost tale called Black Diamond, which is the nickname of the town Bulleye in rural New South Wales, Australia.
Money's on the table before we start.